U.S. President Donald Trump has threatened to halt aid to the Palestinians if they do not agree to take part in peace talks. Mr. Trump accused the Palestinians of disrespecting the U.S., and said, "Why should we do something for them when they do nothing for us?" Speaking at the World Economic Forum in Davos in Switzerland, Mr. Trump said the U.S. gives the Palestinians hundreds of millions of dollars in aid and support a year. U.S. bilateral aid to the Palestinians amounted to $260 million in 2016.